offspring, Cage the Elephant, Lumineers, and Incubus.
Honestly, though, I know
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bands out of 5, 6, 7. Out of 7.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Honestly, that's not bad. I'm mostly more pro for fucking Incubus.
I know. You know what this kind of sounds like with the music? Those old detective noir movies. Where he's like with the dame, you know?
Kind of does sound like that. Damn! We sell tickets. It's all GA, but we sell tickets are going for 400.
Ew. We leave after the one song. Okay, we're out.
Okay, we're done.
But you know, bands don't they only play their most popular songs towards the end. The only song anyone knows by them.
I know like a little of other songs, but that's the one everyone knows. That is fucking crazy. Supersonic, but I'm not gonna spend more than $500 on tickets.
Are you singing to the jazz?
I said you're my wonderful.
Oh. This much amount of makeup in a while. Was me making breakfast what got you thinking about that?
Yeah.
I didn't even use aceite, I used mantequilla.
I know. For some reason I thought aceite. What happened was con aceite?
I need to buy a new powder.
That's funny.
What's so funny? Like I can see?
Oh, never mind. I'll shoot you a little bit.
Hey, head into my bra. Why? What does it do? What, is it good for the whole year or something?
Price like that, it better be. But...
That's gotta be fake. I mean, who in their right mind would spend $400 on Lightning Lane? Maybe it's like a Club 33 thing? What? Do you want to play arcade games too, or do you just want to golf? Okay. The fuck did you just say to me? Are they talking about that haunted Elmo doll?
You know those toys that cuss?
I guess. And they
put it in stores?
No.
Like if it's an actual manufactured toy?
No.
So stupid.
You're standing big and look what you're on that mess.
So stupid.
I need to clean these brushes. Oh, shush it. The fuck is your problem?
Everything.
That's fair. Good lord.
Teacher's dream.